Wednesday, 3rd April 2019 will definitely be a day to remember in Iyagua community, one of the host communities of the Federal University of Technology, Owerri, Imo State. It all happened in this two-story building, an off-school hostel known as Sunshine Castle Hostel, and precisely room 5, door under lock and key on the ground floor of the building. According to the students who witnessed the tragedy, 4 students were found in the room lifeless.
What we saw then, we saw them pouring water through the window. Thought it was maybe the normal storm thing. The doors were locked. So they managed to break into the room to see what happened. And we found 3 people lying. One was lying down dead on the girl. While the girl was, she was still breathing at her death. She was trying to get some air, but according to what I'm hearing now, that she did not survive it.
Although the students are carrying on with their daily activities, they are appealing to the security operatives to carry out their investigation and come out with a true picture of what might have killed the students.
This is a mysterious stuff. You understand? One of them died in the bathroom, trying to take his bed, and with soap on his hand. So basically, if you look at the stuff, me, I don't really think that it was the overdose of the thing that killed him, to me. So they really need to investigate very well, you understand? Then bring a good result, then come and tell us so that we know on the news to believe.
Since reports have it that the victims are students of the Federal University of Technology, Futo, we visit the school management to clarify if truly the victims are students of Futo. But 3 days after the incident, the Futo management says they have not been able to get the full details of the victims to ascertain if they are students of the institution.
We are not given a confirmation yet, because the university is still investigating to find out if they are actually Futo students. The university management has gone ahead to get their names. They now want to match their names with the registration number. That's the only way to confirm if they are Futo students.
However, according to a medical doctor, DK Okechukwu, from the Federal Medical Center of Owerri, a combination of tramadol, codeine, and other hard drugs like Indian M mixed with alcohol may have caused their untimely death.
For an individual who consumes a combination of codeine, tramadol, alcohol, Indian hemp, that is triple or four, double jeopardy for such individual, and the individual is also already on the pathway.
The Imo State Police Command says the families of victims involved in the incident have been contacted and relevant investigations are ongoing.